Hey everyone, this is Elizabeth from A Breath of Fresh Air, and I'm going to make two loaves today of soap, and I'm going to make a large batch and then separate and make two different soaps. I have not soaked either one of these, so I'm hoping it goes real smooth. So, I have my oils all melted. All the right temperature, the same temperature. Okay, now I'm going to add my lye. Give this a little spin. Soaps I'm going to make are, they're called Fairy Dust and Cracklin' Birch. So, I don't know what I'm going to call them yet, but we'll see. I like to name them after I have cut them and can see what they look like. Okay, I just want to get this to a very light trace. As you can tell, my measurements were not quite right in what I anticipated in splitting the batch. So here is one batch, and I'm going to pour off a little bit for get some white. Stick blender's not in the way. Okay. try, I'm going to put a little bit of this color in here, and then a darker color in the swirl. See how that works. That's disappearing. It's supposed to be a really light teal. Oh, I guess I'm not going to look. As dark as I want. This is a new color too, so I just got, probably would have been best to try something that I tried before, or trying new fragrances, trying new coloring. Thicken on me. Not gonna let ya. If I'm going to show making this, I may just show cutting it. Okay. That's going to have to thicken.